A native of the Chicago area is going to be spending a few more years with his hometown team. That's because Ryan Poles is giving a contract extension to tight end Cole Kmet, his first as general manager of the Bears. The Lake Barrington native and former St. Binder High School standout is getting a four-year, $50 million deal. It comes as the Bears opened up training camp with their first practice at Hallis Hall on Wednesday. The tight end has made 138 catches for 1,399 yards and 9 touchdowns in 50 career games, with 7 of those scores coming in 2022. Head coach Matt Eberflus is pleased to have the tight end back in the fold for the long haul, and for Kmet, this is the continuation of a lifelong dream.
Getting drafted here first and you know, being able to get an extension done and agree to terms on that is amazing. So looking forward to it and looking forward to the things to come with it and, you know, many playoff appearances and Super Bowls to come.
He's a pro, you know, and he's a guy that you can that can be trusted. You know, he's a fantastic teammate, you know, with him just leading by example. You know, we talk about modeling the behavior you want to see. Talk about his practice habits, how he is in meetings, how he works with other players, how he works with the coaches, how he leads in times of adversity. He does all those things, and I think that's what makes him a good leader.
Kmet is the first member of the 2020 Bears draft class to get a contract extension. Perhaps cornerback Jalen Johnson will be next, as he was also a second-round pick, just like Kmet. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.